Shibley. This one is called Gaspian. See me? Woke up this morning without breakfast. Hungry knock on me door and say must step past. Me tell him go on, him hang on, me say let me go. Can't take the worm them crawling in my stomach anymore. Went to the kitchen just to make a cup of tea. All I see is the empty sugar pan staring at me. I said, no matter what I want, survival is the key. But I have to ask the Lord why all of this is happening to me. Suddenly, my belly sent a message to my brain, say, free me up now, I can't take no more gas pain. So just release the shackles and release the shackles and chain. Free me up. Yeah. Life can be such a wretch in the gutter. Nobody hear your voice when it's a utter. But anyway, the food that poor people are go for. Even dumpling and butter. Poverty a visit me or somebody here. Hungry a twist up me tribe them away. My stomach a work overtime and not get no pay. Need some food right away. Hungry for get trampled on the feet. Me try, don't ask how me ever do it. 1 week pass and I'll know no food me no eat. Every day this thing repeat. My vice, my hand, my foot them weak. Hungry, and no nice thing eat no sweet. Me search the fridge, the cupboard, the locker, the basket for food. I'll know me no seat. Suddenly my belly sent a message to my brain saying, free me up now, I can't take no more gas pain. So just free up the shackles and free up the shackles and chains. So I say, go away, yes, pain, go away, yeah. Leave me alone, but you're just not happy. Go away, yes, pain, go away, yeah. Why you choose it to stray? I don't need a friendship, I don't need a company. Go away, yes, pain, go away, yeah. Leave me alone, but you're just not happy. Go away, yes, pain, go away, go away. I don't need a friendship, I don't need your company.
Shibboleth. So one day we must overcome, no matter what.
Woke up this morning without breakfast. Hungry knock on me door and say my step pass. Me tell him go on, him hang on, me say let me go. Can't take the worm them crawling in my stomach anymore. Went to the kitchen just to make a cup of tea. All I see is the empty sugar pan staring at me. I said, no matter what I want, survival is the key. But I have to ask the Lord why all of this is happening to me. Suddenly, my belly sent a message to my brain saying, free me up now, I can't take no more gas pain. So just release the shackles and release the shackles and chain.
Yeah. Life can be such a wretched little gutter. Nobody hear your voice when it's a utter. But anyway, the food that poor people are go for. Even dumpling and butter. Poverty a visit me or somebody here. Hungry a twist up me tribe them away. Me belly a work overtime and not get no pay. Need some food right away. Hungry for get trampled on the feet. Me try, don't ask how me ever eat. 1 week pass and I'll know no food me no eat. Every day this thing repeat. Me vice, me hand, me foot them weak. Hungry and a nice thing eat no sweet. Me search the fridge, the cupboard, the locker, the basket for food. I know me no seat. Suddenly my belly sent a message to my brain saying, free me up now, I can't take no more gas pains. So just release the shackles and release the shackles and chain. Suddenly my belly sent a message to my brain saying, free me up now, I can't take no more gas pains.